Nike has a very high regard for innovation, and we strive to be the most innovative company, period. And so working with the students here, they had a pretty high bar for what we were trying to accomplish. I love working with the University of Denver. They're very open to working with industry.
What stood out to me particularly about this project was the fact that it was combining engineering and some degree of a medical field together as well. Hi, my name is Daniel Kim. I'm currently studying electrical engineering with a minor in medical physics.
We're in the business of making athletes better, and so we want to have a way that we can evaluate footwear in the same way that athletes will use it on the court or in the field. And so the team here has been very helpful in trying to build devices so that we can better test and evaluate footwear.
I'm Stella Norman. I'm studying mechanical engineering. I chose this project mainly because I'm also a student athlete.
Our research is looking into creating a system that can mechanically reproduce some athletic maneuvers commonly found in basketball players.
It'll really benefit companies so they can see how well their shoes are doing and if they like what improvements they need to make to the shoe.
Students here have been very impressive in terms of their capability and their diligence and their organization and how they've handled working through a challenging project.
I think the highlight was definitely getting a design for the frame that was finalized, because my teammate and me on the frame side worked a lot on designing a frame that would be acceptable, and finally getting that finalized design to start building was definitely the most rewarding part.
Under the guidance of my project advisor, Dr. Peter Laz, he gave us, a lot of good instructions and guidance on, our development project from the documentation to the actual implementation.
DU's helped me find and pursue my passion, because being a student athlete, I love sports and I also love math and science as I'm in engineering, and combining the two has been really great because it's both my passions combined into one.
Having a big name company using one of our systems, it's quite amazing. I think we're all excited to know that Nike would be implementing this with their research.